Alright guys, welcome back to more Pop with Simula Tales of Two Town. I didn't actually play off camera, by the way. I kind of found out that the day that upcoming day is actually Monday, so I kind of want to make, I'm gonna go and Dave Georgia, that's one. Okay, we have a download request, I'm gonna check that. Transfer Ratty, I have no idea, what kind of first time we have, yeah, we have the stuff. Okay, so right now I kind of find out the request. We need to deal for Kana right now. I believe we can. Oh shit. Okay, never mind. We can do that later. Oops, sorry guys. Yep. Okay. So it's Monday, and then tomorrow on this game it will be the cooking festival. We're gonna do winter and the last one for this summer. And yeah, I kind of plan to make sure. I'm not sure that we're gonna win or something, but we're gonna try my best, okay? Okay, okay. So I kind of realized that Georgia is actually gonna free on the afternoon, so we're gonna rush back to Bluebell 5 we can after we finish Kana quest. Here we go. Okay, home and camp position are not really bad, because well, sometimes we're gonna be really bad and don't like it after all, okay? Okay, myself, I didn't really in the mood to doing, as I told you guys, I'm not really in the mood to doing the next walkthrough yet. Well, yeah, I'm not really in the mood to do Pokemon 3 and Pokemon Y2 because I'm not, just I'm not really in the good mood to doing that. I will do that for in the future, but not right now, okay? So, but at the same time, I need to find out which one to be the new walkthrough too, because I'm not really want to stick like, one or two for too long. I kind of want to do a new one too. Well, speaking of it, I have planned to do Galaxy 2 because in Wii, you guys know Super Mario Galaxy 2. Right now, I just have more interest in doing that. But my disc is kind of dead, and when I go to my cousin's house, I thought my cousin's gonna keep Galaxy 2 disc, but I can't find it, by the way. So probably I might going to ask that to help me download this, by the way. Maybe. Yeah, I kind of plan to Galaxy 2 if it will have a chance, but right now I was thinking Tales of Two Town first because it's gonna be a long one. Yeah, I can predict this one be a long one because I told guy I'm gonna might end this should I say that I'm not gonna no idea, but we're gonna play kind of like 3 years in this game, I mean walkthrough or something, and I have no idea. I'm gonna tell you guys about that later. Yeah, I have a lot of plan I want to do. Seriously, how was the Tales of Two Town? Kind of like every Harvest Moon game, like gonna be a long walkthrough to do, because I should say that whatever, I don't know, but the shit request board for Bluebell, we have Laney, Tree Milk, we can do for you, yeah, and Rose, Magic Blue Flower. Totally, I just got one of them. I want to give this flower for Georgia, so. Or no, I'm gonna go with this Magic Blue Flower. I just love when you give it gun for me. Yeah. Okay, so. Yeah. So, last time we go for the mountaintop. Oh, jeez, what I was going to do? That's not how it's called, right? Well, every spot on every bachelor doesn't actually the same one, but sometimes they're gonna have like good or something, like gonna have a good reputation or something. So we'll see how a date works. You have so much freedom in this life, you can do anything you want. Well, not so sure because sometimes. Kala, I don't know what to do, okay? And probably the date is end. Not really a date, just a hangout. Oh, I had a mighty good time today, thank you. Let's talk again soon. So yeah, sometimes it's kind of matter to choose the place, because sometimes the place the girl doesn't really like to go and gonna be have a bad reputation. So if I see the we kind of go to mountaintop last time, and Jody just kind of think it's okay, but she kind of like to go in Harvard Coffee more. So by the way, we might go into Harvard Coffee more or something. But there's some place, some special place, I'm gonna tell you guys after in a special time right now. So by the way, I kind of find out that some of my stock are actually getting bad, excluding cabbage and whatever it is. So I might going to do those stuff and sell it because, okay, I think we can do Laney quest now. So we told gonna do after we finish cooking. No, I'm not one to.
Can't tell, guys. Okay.
Okonomiyaki. Kind of find my best to find something like more ingredients or some dish, but kind of really easier to forgot. So I'm sorry if I didn't. Oh, we can do fried rice noodle. That's neat. Okay, let's see what how it does. I'm not so sure. Okay, fried rice noodle. There it is. Seems that we can do it right now. That's kind of shame, but we still have more recipe have to learn. But right now we can't find it yet. But I really want to find a curry powder so we can do the next one or something. I think there's a thing like a cereal or something. I have no idea that we can do right now. But I'm not so sure the ingredient. I swear I'm not so sure about that. That I do dry or something. Let's see. Okay, we're gonna go for 4 milk. And let's try. I am not so sure, guys. I'm not so sure. We're gonna go with the no. We're gonna go with corn first, and we're gonna go with milk. Yes, we did it. My God, I'm so really lucky on that. We get a corn cereal. We can do corn cereal with this. That work. And also, I think we can do the food parfait, but right now we don't have a recipe to do that right now, okay? Oh jeez, I didn't know I can do corn cereal so fast. On my first sip, I kind of take forever until I can do it, by the way. No joke, guys, no joke. Okay, gonna sell those stuff because we didn't even need that. And so very good money too, dang. Okay, let's talk to Lenny and fulfill her request. Right? I'm gonna have some more fish because I think someone will really want to get some fish, by the way. So give 3 meals to Lainey. Mike, seriously, our meal already good quality, I swear. Yeah, I know about that. Oh, by the way, I didn't show you guys before that where... It says like, where the heck is Georgia? That Georgia is supposed to be here. Why she doesn't hear with Lainey anymore? So, by the way, when you have a date with some girl, the girl actually gonna go home right here. So Georgia is actually gonna stay here. It's on her. A little bit. I will play with animal on my day off. Do give them plenty of attention, of course. Yeah, the girl is actually straight to their home, by the way, after they have a date. Oh. Something I want to buy some treats for animal, maybe. By the way, buy some treats for animal, they can give them like extra production. But that's kinda neat. But I'm never dead. It right, I swear, I know we did it right, okay? So I'm gonna try like, let's give it a little shot. Oh, and oh my God, I forgot that I give Coco to Jessica last part because last part we get Ellen back, by the way. I won't buy more. Now we only have 5 animal. I thought we have 6, okay? My God, I'm dumb. Yeah, the next animal I will buy for next year because I want to show to buy like a different color animals, by the way, as I think I already told you guys before, right? But I'm not gonna skip, by the way, because it's nearly gonna end the day and I want to. Oh shit, not this one. It's just some treat. Yeah. Kinda like you guys know the product for each animal, a product per day actually gonna be like. One, see this, it's our daily is one. I have no idea how much we can increase it because I never succeeded to do this before, okay? Okay. A bit shame. Okie dokie, so what I'm gonna do today on right now, I will chill. I'm gonna sell that sponge cake. Oh, I need to give some rose. I kind of want to fulfill the request as fast as I can. Dang, I'm so dumb. I should've known. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know where rose is. Because today, I believe the town hall closed. I mean, Booville town hall closed. It's closed on Monday, because I know. Yeah. There is rose. Okay, I should know that she's actually here. Dang. Not this place again, Rose, seriously. Yeah, so like really first time we're playing the requesting E. Always kinda easy to find, but we go for like far in the game. Kinda like something I cannot fulfill, by the way. Kinda sad, by the way, but right now we're gonna do fulfill as much requests as I can do. Yeah. Alrighty, we can get machine feed. Gonna get on the star because I love to do. Yeah, I will wait until like we can go and voting some our plan and we're gonna end the day because today not also making festival and I have no idea which one I want to enter, by the way. And I believe I wanna sell some fish. Right now I think Ina want to us to send 3 ice from Rahi and Henry want to be small large. Shit. Yeah, it's easier to get some box, I think. I think fish doesn't really respawn so fast, if you ask me. Oh shit. Trout, oh my gosh. Ew, what the heck? I'm sorry, like, I scary guy, like, shouting like that. Okay. Yeah, we have one large, oh that's great. Okay, I'm gonna sell some fish and we might gonna end the day as fast as I can. Yeah. Like I see Roger and Rose up here, they probably have a date on day off. How sweet. Alrighty, let's go and sell some fish. Shishamo. Oh no, we're not selling fish. Small fish. No. Yep. Two fish I'm not gonna sell on that right now. Shansi Sada. My god, it's kinda like, I kinda start like in the afternoon right now, it's only like 12 minutes ago. Maybe we kinda like. Still, I need to find some honey comb anyway because I want to show you guys how to make some honey and do some more goody stuff. Alrighty. Okay, I need to check some of my ingredients. I mean, some of my ditch. Now we out spring thingy. Jesus. Oh my gosh. I don't know what I can do to radish, but right now, when it's gonna be getting bad, I think I can cook something. I think radish soup, I think. Wait, I think I have soybean seed I didn't actually stock yet. Oh, I need to stock that. Man, I'm so dumb. Yeah, we're gonna have all the seed that we want right now. Hope I missed something. Jesus, okay. Oh wait a minute, I think I know how to do the next ditch. Let me a little bit guys. We do this and we gonna use shit. Oh wait. Why? I swear you can do some French hobby this, but how did something work out? Seriously. It's supposed to working out, I swear. If that should work, damn it. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that, sorry guys. Okay, I hope my those rose will bloom until it's going to end of summer. Or yeah. So I'm gonna head to sleep anyway and tomorrow this game is going to be dessert contest, aka cooking festival. That gonna help for this last time in summer until gonna be next summer and yeah. Yeah, it gives a lot of money. Okay, what if we do nano layer, okay? Get more corn, that's sweet. I didn't realize that the fertilizer that I give to corn is actually obvious, but right now I will not go in for that right now, okay? Oh shit, I forgot to doing that. Alright. I don't know that I'm afraid that those roses will not bloom, and that's kinda sad. Yeah, it's only cheeky that it's still in the coop, by the way. If I know that Coco is off with Jessica, we might get her on when it's time to fall and we might. I'm not sure I should breed Emi because I think yeah on fall we have a sheep festival, which I think I'm not gonna breed Emi yet. I'm not gonna breed, Emmy yet, okay? Going to make her more friendly or something. And we're gonna brush our little animal. Nana's over here. What? Nana, you son of a bitch. Seriously, this little fern doesn't eat those grasses and you force her to go out. That's mean, sis, that's mean. And let's see that I will win the next this time festival thingy. We're gonna wait, I think I know another dish that you can do from dessert after we get a flying pan. I completely forgot. Dang. Oh, I think I did before and I forgot it. I already show. No idea, but we're gonna brush a little fern over here. This doesn't feel like out of way, seriously. Oh, it's very fast. Dang it. Alrighty, so let me check the dessert first, okay? Okay, we only have three of them. That's kind of a shame, but I might not go with pudding. But we're not gonna see the quality of that. This, which one more better? I have no idea. But for well, we're gonna go with 3.5-star pudding. That's lame. Oh shit! I need to go with real recipe. Okay, so right now I have to use this frying pan, and you use one flour and one egg. And speaking of which, I think we can do something more drinking quality. Oh yeah, so you can do sponge cake by using a frying pan and a flour and an egg. 3-star, but I think I know which one. Okay, we need some pot and we need a pudding. I believe we can do cooked rice. If you did this, I believe you did a rice pudding, and we might get a little increase the quality, which we did. We get from 3.5 to 4-star. That's great. That's so great. Okay, let's do something new. A little bit for sale. This one very fast, so we're gonna get rid of that. Yeah, we already did hot meal, by the way. Alrighty, so we're gonna go and search some stuff for like requests. Probably not going to go with too much of the exploration, but we're not gonna go with rice pudding. Yay! So the sponge cake, so the hot meal, and we might gonna sell something. Let me see, what should we sell? Oh, before giving Creed, never mind, we're gonna give it to my animal later. Sells all the bucks. Yeah, I completely forgot that I should have gifts to my animal. But never mind, we can do it off camera, that doesn't really big deal. Two new requests. Oh. Oh, we don't have tomato yet, that's a bit shame. Maybe Diego. I know that, but we're gonna keep it for it. Let's see. Oh, Ina, sorry, what about this? Probably gonna catch some food off camera because I am not so sure on that, okay? There's a lot of fish over here, seriously, but they really be diva and they don't let me catch it. Like, scared so fast, seriously. Oh, we got a slouch, that's cute. So, we know I can do in request. Okay, let me see how much in request. Oh, it's due tomorrow, dang it. Maybe show a little bit if I can get a louse this part, maybe. Jesus. That's totally weird, I didn't realize on that, dang it. Yeah, I'm so excited that summer's nearly end and we can go to the fall and show you guys some more stuff. But by the way, it's not really excited because we're gonna play like... The season is gonna be like, rotating on this game, like, not a big deal, huh? Because, some see that Gombe so doesn't really sell on this year, he's gonna sell like next year or something, but right now I'm gonna show some stuff, not gonna go with 2D because, they could consume a lot of time and I don't like it. Because I want to... Okay, I'm gonna allow this part, I might go into show a guy, but if I didn't, I'm probably gonna do it off camera because Henry can give us some money. Oh, bear is Zelda, I'm gonna get you. Or not, I think it's not a bear. Yep, it's a spring. Damn. Kind of a lot of fun, but we're happy to do. Yeah. Emilia waiting for us? Okay, there's some noise on kind of like my side house. That sucks. I'm not gonna eat this apricot because the hua doesn't match this chain. By the way, I didn't actually show guy before that you can actually watch your team, I mean the competition, whatever it is. Like, I believe I'm not gonna have much ingredient for next cooking festival for salad theme. Maybe I will show guy what you can actually watch, like you can share your team or something. You don't even need to enter, but if you enter, like even want to, should I say you want to make two villages to get together again really soon, you should like enter every single time, which I do on my first save, and I can mainly recruit in like in the second year. That's really fast. But on this walkthrough, I will tell you guys in the third year, and some of the quests I will not enter, but maybe I will probably ignore more when going to be second year. Probably going only for main dish or like dessert, because I'm not really in shape for King's Soup yet. Because by the way, you kind of have to like, I mean, I'm going to explain that in the next part, because in the next part gonna be next season, and that would be a great to explain something. Explain some shimeji. Okay, let's wait. We're gonna sell some fish that we need. Small house, shishamo. Alright. We didn't actually catch some fish that we're gonna catch after we check the request board. All from Shang. Oh, that's easy. Totally easy, seriously. Like, what? You might do it after the festival if you ask me that work. I think whatever. Well, yeah, I told you guys before that you can enter the house when they have a festival, like cooking festival or something. Yeah. I kind of think about Tales of Two Town. I think that Tales of Two Town, they have a lot of cooking, kind of like the festival activity. They have like a lot of cooking festival. Some of like side festival doesn't actually have too much, if you ask me. Okay, we're gonna prepare the rice pudding. 4-star. And see if we can bring the victory to... And, oh, if you guys know that in the last cooking festival, the reaction of the major are different from the first season. If you guys see, like, they kind of like... They're gonna show you guys... I'm gonna show you guys the new reaction of them too, by the way. So, here we are. Let's call Roger. I'm in. Used to have some ditch. That's the point. And see. Yep, so we're gonna ignore this line. We're gonna show guys the line after that. So see this. Oh, see. We're going to win today, Roger. And I see that the reaction is actually different from the previous time, because right now I think Ian is the first time to talk. I think he didn't really the first time. Roger's one of the first thing to talk, by the way. Okay, see. It doesn't like this will be a close competition, but I'm still sure we'll never win. We just need to see, won't we? Let's get this started. Yes, we will. And the reaction, they just like not angry with them anymore. They're just like dot dot dot. Like, doesn't speak too much. And I think I showed you guys before that the face of the two villager that is actually changed from upset to like so-so right now. Kind of the level of their friendliness, by the way. If you guys see. And first we have, oh, that's gonna be easy, we have Howard. Ash, I'm not so sure, but and this side we have Ayame, Reina, and Yun. The other side, and let's go with Bluebell first, by the way. Oh, look, see, it's my pudding. Cute. Roger, oh, Howard is really good. Simply wonderful. Oh, and it's kind of like mine too. That's cute. What's the value of favor? But Ash kind of not so good at this. This is alright. Okay, so next gonna be Konohana. Let's see how it works. Whoa, they have exact two same dish. Dang. Oh, Reina doesn't really good at it either, too. But Ayame is really good. What fantastic flavor, okay. Oh, we have 50-50, see. We have 50-50, okay. So, I can't guarantee who will win, but it's not a really big deal, okay. So now we're gonna talk about Pierre. If this food has ranked some fine days, but it's off gourmet, I know it. I probably saw the 6th time we enter in this game, by the way, that I ignore 2 time in the summer. And yeah, let's see who will win. I'm so excited. Alright. Oh, and we win! Sweet! My Rasputin bring us some victory. That's cute. We did it, my little one! I can't believe we lost. Looks like you got the way to go. It's just a ball skill to take hard. Well, yeah, this one makes a real chef. We enter our best school. How'd this happen? I had to think of a new strategy for next time. Seems like it. But we'll win next time. We'll be prepared to take you on again if we will win again too. We'll just see about that, won't we? I may have a way in for Sleeping Lion here. Oh my gosh, I love the line of it, seriously. We also get a festival and we scramble win again. Seriously, this is very great. But I think next time we're gonna be sharing the team on because I have no idea about the friendliness meter. Let me see about that. So we got another Adamantai. Thank you, Roger, for another Adamantai. Still not so sure we can deal with this, seriously. I think we should give some. Oh, I think I showed Guy that if we lost the festival, I mean, cooking festival, we get some seed instead. So, here's how to meet a friendliness meter look. Oh, we get another heart. That's cool. So I believe the next day that they will change their reaction. It's probably gonna be this, the 6th one. Maybe I'm gonna show you guys. We're gonna sharing that, and probably gonna ignore 2 more. And one of them we're gonna sharing on, and one of them we're gonna enter. I think that work, right? We're still fighting, but they're getting along better than they are. But can we go for film? I'm showing you on mine for my spring. So we are. Accomplish another heart of the Phoenix meter, that's really cool. So I'm gonna go back Hunhan a little bit because I'm going to finish Shang quest. I'm gonna end this part right here and cut some beetle. Really 50-50, but we win with my rice pudding. That's cute, right? Look at you. My god, dolphins are annoying, seriously. I kind of press to catch, but then they are meant to escape that. Seriously, it doesn't make any sense, by the way. Oh, fly. Got you. Yeah, fly. Not in yellow, it's green, seriously. Oh, killerfish. Oh, no, that's another one. Let's catch it first, right? Princess, fly. Okay, let's talk to Shing. And fulfill his request. We can get free apple jam and gonna sell it, by the way. Need I'm a bear to say I'm meant to refill my tooth, know what you're doing, do, and yeah, I give you something. Thanks. Alright. We got an apple jam. Alright guys, I'll end this part over here. In the next part we are going to end the summer season, and I've told guys that I will place might be 2 days off camera, and we're gonna go straight to day 31st. And yeah, that's gonna be all for this part, guys. We will see you next time for more fun in Harvest Moon: The Tales of Two Town, which, well, should I say is still in a long way, huh? See you guys then.